most resilient of minds into a fathomless pit of madness.